So that's where you are, Walter. Walter? Oh my God, Walter. Look at you. What did they do to you? What is this?
Nora, over here.
What? Walter? What? But...
Don't be scared. Come here. Trust me.
I don't understand.
I purposely didn't prevent Atlas in the beginning.
You... wait, you what?
I wanted our program to progress. So when I discovered that it was capable of learning, and that absorbing knowledge it could. Freedom for Atlas, knowledge for us. A mutual...
Walter, wait, stop. For what price?
Undoubtedly a high one. Then came the 9th of November. I knew that after this day, things would change for the GDR. The only possibility to ever find out what the agreement with Atlas really meant.
No, wait.
Was to see the damage.
Wait a second. I don't get this.
So Nora. Then I became King Rosendahl. Worldly welcomed by the people of Hakka.
Walter, stop! This can't be! Walter, please, wake up! This is all wrong!
After years of fighting fire, I will continue with science. Now, I'm a parasite to the powers, as Atlas is to this world.
Walter, please! You didn't do any of this!
I'm deeply rooted into their inner workings. At the cost of my physical form. A small sacrifice for what I am responsible for.
Why can't we just leave? Why can't you just wake up and we'll go back home? It'll all be fine. Walter, please.
It's too late, Nora. We are stuck here. Stuck, and the librarians want us to fix it.
I don't even get who they are! Where are we anyways? What the hell? Where was I for the last 20 years, Walter?
I know you have so many questions. But time
runs out. No, you're not doing this to me again. You don't leave me again!
I never wanted to drag you into this. I'm so sorry.
Don't leave me! Please stop!
I'm so sorry. We'll see each other again, please. I promise.